Now that we've let our pastry dough cool down for an hour, it's time to start shaping it so that we can make our tarts. What we want to do is create 1-inch balls of our pastry dough. So we're going to use a spoon and get a little bit bigger than that, a little bit of our cream cheese pastry dough, and we're going to make about 1-inch ball. You want to be careful not to handle it too much because the dough will warm up rather quickly and get sticky again. You'll remember before we put it in the refrigerator that it was pretty darn sticky. So you want to work quickly and carefully. They don't have to be perfect balls because we're going to smush them into the tin, but you want to try and get even size ones and at least get them fairly round so that it's more easy to shape them into our pastries, into the shells, in our next step.